पतंजलि च्यवनप्राश प्रो रेसलिंग लीग सीजन 3 के आज के सेमी फाइनल में अब वक्त है महिलाओं के 76 किलोग्राम पर खुशबी का।
Next bout of the night, the women's 76 features the young grappler from India, the 20-year-old Pooja Sehag. Silver at the Commonwealth Championships for her, but she hasn't done too well in PWL 3, not a single win to her credit. She goes up against Janet Nemeth, the 24-year-old, gold of the European Championships in the under-23 for the Hungarian. That's Pavlina Gheorghiu, the referee of this contest.
And the last time these two had contested a couple of days ago, it was a victory for the Hungarian, Zenit, and it was quite a one-sided one, 6-1 in favor of her.
Yes, remember, Zenit has had a couple of losses, but a couple of wins to her credit as well. Pooja Sehag yet to register a single win in PWL 3. So the odds heavily tilted in favor of the UP Dangal's grappler.
No Vicky Chahar, he's been replaced by Mandeep.
In the meantime, a point given for passivity to Zenit Nemeth. Pooja Sehag was deemed to be too passive, and due to that, there's a point that Zenit Nemeth's got, who's got a decent hold here. Will she get a takedown? Yes, she will. Two more points for that takedown to Zenit Nemeth. Remember, the Hungarian would now like to get a gut-wrench grip, but she hasn't, and of course the break of grip being signaled by the referee. This was the takedown, managed to break the hold and get behind her opponent. Three joints on the mat, results in a takedown for 2 points.
Very quick indeed, and now time running out, final couple of seconds to go, and 3-0 as Zenit leads, and that is the end of the first round. So it's been pretty good going for the Hungarian. The ref comes into the picture, starting again, 5 seconds to go. Once more, now or never. That's what it is, but eventually time is up. Zenit Nemeth wins this bout to make it even Stevens for UP Dangal. They're one each, and there it is, a 3-1. Closely fought bout. Nevertheless, she was not looking very convincing. 3-0 at the end of the first round. But then I thought the Indian girl